Hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, I will be teaching you on how to activate Facebook dating. But first, can you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So first, ang step natin ay kailangan meron kayong Facebook application, yung kulay blue, hindi yung Facebook Lite. So open na natin yung Facebook application. So pagdating natin dito sa pinakang homepage, punta kayo sa My Settings. So click nyo tong tatlong horizontal line dito sa side. I-click lang ito. Then scroll down nyo, tapos hanapin nyo yung mismong dating. So nakapwesto siya dito, yung may heart shape, tapos dating yung nakalagay. I-click nyo lang siya. Then after nun, ganito yung lalabas, may nakalagay na get started. So click nyo yung get started. Tapos click nyo lang ulit yung next. Tapos dito may nakalagay na profile information. So depende sa inyo kung gusto ninyong baguhin ang information sa inyong profile. So, after ma-edit nyo, click nyo lang yung next. So, dito may lalabas na option kung ang gusto nyong i-date ay woman, men, or everyone. So, since ako ay girl, ilalagay ko na lang dito ay men. Tapos, after nun, click nyo lang yung next. Tapos, click nyo yung continue. So, halimbawa, ako ay taga Tayabas. So, ang nag-appear dito ay Tayabas, Quezon. So, ang area nyo ay within Tayabas, Quezon. So, after nyan, click nyo lang yung next. Tapos, pwede nyo i-edit dito kung ano yung inyong height. Naka-visible kasi ito sa inyong dating profile. So, kung ayaw nyo naman, pwede nyo namang i-skip siya dito sa taas. Tapos, lagay nyo lang kung may kids, I don't have kids, or prepare not to say. So, lagay natin ay prepare not to say. Then, click nyo yung next na nasa baba. Tapos, meron pa ditong kailangang sagutan. What's your education level? So, lagay natin ay, halimbawa, college degree. So, click nyo yung next. So, ayan. Itong picture na to, yung pinakang profile picture nung Facebook. So, depende sa inyo kung gusto nyong palitan or i-re-retain nyo na lang yung inyong profile picture. So, after nun, click nyo na lang yung next. Tapos, dito lalabas yung inyong review ng inyong profile information. Pwede nyo naman siyang baguhin sa inyong information. So, kapag okay na, click nyo yung confirm. So, after nyan, click nyo lang ulit yung next sa baba. Tapos, yan. Ito na yung pinakang homepage ng dating app. And that's it. We have successfully activate our Facebook dating app. If you have a question, kindly comment down below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching!